In this ShopHunter tutorial, I will show you exactly how to use ShopHunter to find winning products for your dropshipping store. So as you can see, they help you track top winning products, and one of their features is their top 100 lists. Now I'll show you all of their features in this video and how you can use them. First, you can click on my link down in the description to take you to ShopHunter, and when you do this, you will come into this screen right here. Now first, let's take a look at the pricing. So they have 4 different monthly plans and they have 2 different annual plans. Now when you pick an annual plan, you will get 2 months for free. So that basically means that, for example, on the basic plan, which is usually $50 per month, you get a $100 discount when you pay annually. This isn't a huge discount, so I will just pay monthly, since they also have more options here. So you can see what's included in each of these plans. Now the main difference between these plans is the amount of tracked stores, the top however many global stores, and the top however many global products. As you can see, in the basic plan you get top 20 global products, in the professional plan top 40, and in the business and enterprise plan top 100. Now these numbers are changing for every single one of these plans. Now when you are just starting out, you can start with the basic plan, since the top 20 will show the top 20 global products. Now if you don't find any in this list, which is quite unlikely, you can still upgrade to a professional plan before your free trial ends. So I'm going to start off with the basic plan. So what you can simply do is in the top right click on sign up, and that will take you right here. Here you can simply sign up using your email address by filling in your name, email address, and your password, and confirming your password. Now you can choose if you want to subscribe to ShopHunter. I will turn this off, and then you need to agree to the terms of service and the privacy policy. Then simply go ahead and click on register. So now you need to check your email for a link to complete your registration. And this right here is what the email will look like. Here simply click on get started. Now simply sign in using the email address and password that you just filled in. So that will take you directly to their interface. You don't even need to fill in any credit card details or any other payment details. So here you have 4 different tabs. You have the staff picks, the explore tab, top performers, and my ShopHunter. Now as you can see, under top performers, you have 6 more different categories right here. And we'll go through a couple of these that I think are very useful. First, in the staff picks section right here, you can find a news feed. So for example, this right here is a price change. It went from $43 to $40, so this may be useful for you if this is your industry. I usually don't even look at this. Now here you can find the staff picked stores. You can also filter by a tag such as health, men's, hair, senior, whatever. For example, if I select hair, you will find the staff picked stores based on health. And now the newsfeed right here will also be based on the tag that you picked right here. So then it does become pretty useful. So now for example, you can see medicine braids added a new product variant for etc. So then you can also click on it right here to see more details. Now here it's set by filter by day. You can also set it to week or month, and then you will see more source right here from the past month. So these are recently added products, so you can just click on them to check them out. These are the top advertised products, which I think is a great tool, because now you know what pretty much makes the most money for the people in your industry. Because if something makes a lot of money, chances are that you are going to promote it more. Now you can also see the top advertised stores. So the top advertised store here is acne free. It doesn't really have to do with hair, but it can still help you. Now you also see the top moving stores and the top moving products, and finally the top revenue producers. Now the category here that I find the best is the top advertised products. So for example, you have the grow hair serum. When we click on it, you can actually see the revenue that it has made. For example, on the 26th of February, it made close to $2,500. Now, another awesome feature of ShopHunter is that you can actually see the exact ads that are being done for this product. So then you can see if the product is dying down or if it's on an uptrend. Now for this one, it's very stable. So that's also a good sign, because then you know that this will probably continue being relevant. So now what you can also do is click on track store right here. So you can see which store this is right here. It's called Vega More, and you can simply track the store by clicking track store right here. And now you are tracking the store, and I'll show you exactly where you can find this in a minute. Now here you can also search for the product directly on AliExpress using ShopHunter, which is another great feature. And now here you will find the actual products. Now as you can see, these will be around 3 euros, and this person is selling them for a one-time $64, but another interesting thing that you see right here is that they are selling it as a subscription. So for example, they will send one per month for $49. This will give you recurring revenue, so this is a great product that you could actually start selling. Because if you acquire a customer once through your ad and you spend quite a lot of money on it, it's okay, because if they get a subscription, they could be paying you up to $500 when they subscribe for 10 months, because this is kind of an ongoing process, because this helps you grow back your hair. Now you can see that they have customized this packaging, and if you want to do the same, you can go through a dropshipping helper such as CJ Dropshipping or Zendrop, or my personal favorite is AutoDS, and I'll also leave a link to AutoDS down in the description, because I think they are a great tool. They help you import any product into your store within a few clicks, and they can also help you with custom packaging and the order fulfillment. So now you can also view the store right here. When you click view store, you will see the actual store. So then you can also take inspiration from this, so you can see the one time and subscribe and save. So you can imagine that this product makes them a lot of money since the store looks great. And now we know that this product costs around $3, and you can see that they are making between $1,000 and $3,000 per day from just this product. And the profit margin is probably very high since they are selling it for $50. So now let's move on to the Explore section right here. So as you can see, to use Explore, ShopHunter Explore allows you to browse their extensive database of over 100 million products and 400,000 stores using their fully automated search engine, and it is available for pro users and above. So if you want to use this, you need to have the pro plan, which is $50 per month. Now you can also go to the top performers, where you will find top stores, top products, top advertised stores, top advertised products, top tracked, and recently added. Now the categories I use most are the top advertised products and the top products by revenue. So first let's take a look at the top products by revenue. So you can see here the products that are making the most revenue in the last day. So you can see this product, state mandate excise tax. Now this may not be something that you can actually dropship, but for example this one right here is $4,000 and the revenue is $1.2 million in one day. So you can also go to the last month and you can see that this Viking ice top costs $6,000 and it has made $27 million in the last month. So here you can just find awesome products. For example, this one right here could be very easy to find on AliExpress, because when we click on the product, you can simply track this store and then you can actually use the AliExpress Finder feature. Now something like a solar generator is going to be pretty difficult to dropship, but you can just find smaller products that you can actually dropship. So most of these products are really expensive, for example 4,000, 10,000, 6.5. So these are going to be pretty difficult to dropship. So what you can do is just find a cheaper product in this list, and then you will have a product that you can actually sell. Now I can only see the top 20 products because I am on the starter plan, but the higher your plan, the more you will be able to see. Now another awesome feature that I like a lot is going by top performers and then top advertised products. So here you will find some products that are easier for you to dropship. For example, this product right here is a care gel for women and it has made $865,000 in the last month and it's being advertised 173 times. Now here you can also see if it is growing by the plus 40 right here, if it's stable by the plus 0, or if it's decreasing by the minus 10 here. Now you want to find products that have a big plus. For example, this one right here, Pomegranate Daily Glow BB Cream. So this product is doing very well at a price of $26, a revenue of $188,000 and 171 ads with a growth of 32 in the last month. So just find a product here that you can dropship. For example, stuff like this vitamin D3 gummies you can find on AliExpress or on Amazon, wherever you want to dropship from. So I'll just find a product right now. Okay, for example, this one right here is $70 and the ads is growing and the revenue is great as well. So let's click on it and go ahead and track this store. So now you can see the revenue that this product is making daily. So in this day it did close to $8,000 and it's usually between $1,500 and $4,000. Now you can also see the ads right here. So as you can see, it used to be about 200, then it went down to 5, and now it's back up to about 170, 180. So that means that this product is still very relevant and you can see it's doing very well. So now you can view their store right here. So here is the exact product and you can take inspiration inspiration from the store again. Now you can also search for it on AliExpress. Now by searching for this, it doesn't find the correct product, so you just want to see what it is exactly. So when you view their store, you can see exactly what it is right here. So it helps you hang the dumbbells on the barbell. So then you can search, for example, dumbbell hangers or something like that. Now I can't find the exact product, but if you just search for some keywords that have to do with this, you will be able to find it, and then you will also be able to sell this product. Now probably this product won't be more than $10 on AliExpress, and they are selling it for close to $70. So that's again a great profit margin. Now the next category that we are going into is My ShopHunter right here. So here you have your dashboard, your tracked shops, your tracked shops product leaderboards, your tracked shops most advertised, you can add shops, and you can see product collection. So first let's take a look at the dashboard. Here again you have the newsfeed and the filter and the recently added products, etc. And we already went over this. So let's just go to your tracked shops right here, which is also a great tool. So you can see I started tracking these two shops, so the Vegamore and the Mad Spotter one. Now an awesome feature that you can use inside of the tracked shops is that you can go to their Facebook ad library. So when we click show right here, you can see the amount of ads, and now you know this store is called Vegamore. So now what you can do is search for Facebook ad library, and then here click on the meta ad library. So now you can search for ads. So I'm just going to set this to worldwide, click on all ads and search for Vegamore. So now just click on their shop right here, or their store. And now here you can see all of their ads, and now we also know which products are doing best for them. So for this specific store, it's the Grow Hair Serum. And when we go to their ad library, we can also search for the Grow Hair Serum. And now we have found 36 results for the Grow Hair Serum that they are actually running ads on. So for example, you have this video ad right here. So now you can simply click on see summary details. Now you can click right here and you can see it's a 10-minute video ad. So then you know that this probably works very well for them, since they have been running this for close to 2 months. So you can actually find the exact ads that they are using for their best product, and you can see they are running ads that where it's actually being used. You can see the call to action they use, so for example promo codes up to 30% off, etc. So now you can actually dropship their best products from AliExpress, you can take inspiration from their website, and you can take inspiration from their ads, and you basically have a winning store now. So that's why ShopHunter is a great tool to use, because you can find winning stores and winning products on their specific stores. So those are most of the features that I use on ShopHunter.io and that I think are most useful. Again, if you would like to sign up to ShopHunter.io, you can use the link down in the description. And when you use that link, you can start your 3-day free trial, and you don't even need to enter your credit card details. So as you can see, when I go to my account settings and billing, I have a free trial until the 18th of March, and I won't be billed directly because I haven't added any payment details. Now I do want to use it for longer, because it's just an awesome tool and it helps you stay up to date with what products are currently winning, since this constantly shifts around. So I do recommend keeping your subscription and not just finding a product once and then stopping it, because then even if the product does work for you, it will stop working after some time and you have no idea what is winning then. So you need to constantly stay up to date with current winning products on your competitor stores. So you can see the plans range from $50 to $500 per month, and the professional one is used most. Now you can also get an annual plan for a small discount. So that's how to use ShopHunter.io. If this ShopHunter tutorial was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing to my channel. And with that being said, I will see you in the next video.